You might be using them, you might want to use them, you might be looking for them, you might never heard of them, or you heard of them but you don't know where you get them from. I'm sorry that you can see the reflection in my glasses, but I'm a blind bitch, okay? First item is this wonderful toner. This wonderful toner that I found at Target. It is very, 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 very good, very refreshing. Smells like chemicals. Water inside of it, which is very, very handy instead of buying with YouTube and like rose water different. It's already put in one. So yeah, go get that at Target. A lot of people have been texting me. I put this in my Snapchat. A lot of people, oh, that's my name. A lot of people have been texting me, asking me. I got this from Target. So yeah, go to Target and go get it. Purchase it. It was cheap. My next face item, as you saw from a couple of my videos, and I recently just got this. And my sister has recommended this to me, and I like it a lot. So this NYX color correcting palette, you can see, tell it's used. I like it a lot. It's very smooth, and it blends out very nice. And it's like most of my shades that I need. Instead of buying individual concealers from different places or different brands, I just bought this, and they match me very well. And it's really helpful. As you can see, my makeup looks good because of this, because I mostly use concealer. No foundation or anything, I just mostly use concealer. So this is major key in my life. Thank you very much, Nick. On to jewelry. Okay, so first I got this choker from Rainbow. It's very cute. Very stylish. I love it, I love it. I love it, I love it. And got it from Rainbow. It's not much to say to it. It's a little heart with a little see-through with sparkles in it. It's very nice, very cute. I love it. Next, I got this nice necklace. Very nice, but giving you very culture, adventurous chic. It's like vintage look, and which I'm into nowadays. So vintage. And this next necklace I also got from AliExpress. It's very cute. I have been looking for gold necklaces recently that I can just wear, like everyday necklace that go with every outfit, and I like it. It's very nice. It's like a long one. It goes all the way down. I wore this almost every day. I really love it. Next, I got this little Star Wars reflection pouch. Star Wars, which I also love. I got this from H&M. I mostly just store my jewelry into earrings and stuff, so I can just throw it in my purse and go. So I can always have my jewelry with me. So it's just jewelry, rubber bands, earrings, watches, bracelets and stuff. Just throw it in there and just put it in my purse so I can always have my jewelry in one place. Next, oh my god, I have to tell you this, sisters and bros. Now, y'all already know I'm going through the whole jewelry and sunglass and earrings phase, because I've been bling-blinging a lot, you did? Yeah. But then when I first saw these sunglasses, I was like, oh, I have to get these. Now, I saw they were in different colors, all different cute colors. I said I had to get them all. And what did I do? I got them all, okay? I love these glasses so much. I have my orange popping, red, like my nails popping, pink, and purple. Yeah. I'm gonna take these all out the bag because I have my fingerprints all on them. Like, I'm doing these two. But oh my god, I tell you, these glasses look so good on me. I love the color. And if you pair with a nice outfit that goes with these glasses, they're gonna look like delicious. They're gonna look snackish. Like, you're gonna look good regardless. Like, and I got this off of AliExpress for, they were on there for $3. And I got all of these. They came and it didn't take that long, but they came in. I was so happy. I was throwing up all on Snapchat, on Instagram, like, oh my god, I got my babies. I was so happy. I was looking for these everywhere. Oh god, I was fun when I got these. And I just can't wait to like do something with them. Like, show them off. Like, show me. I'm not even showing them off. They're showing me off. Now, last but not least, most of my items were very small items. I didn't get any big items because I'm just trying to save up money for my birthday, which is in August. We all be set. But yes, so I had got this from my grandfather. It was a Canon camera. I got this from my grandfather. I didn't actually buy this, but I love this. And I got this in July, and it's my favorite. I was so thankful that he gave it to me to take pictures because I did want to start some photography lessons. And he has been showing me how to work this bad boy. And yeah, I love it very much. And I actually have another one of these. It's longer, but it's actually with him, so yeah, I love it so much. I took some neat pictures already in the house, taking pictures of my family in the house and stuff. So yeah, that's practice for me until I get my real lessons. But yeah, this is the EOS Canon camera. I love it. It's very nice, and I will cherish it for however long before he decides to take it back from me. Okay guys, so thanks for watching this video, this short video. I just want to share with you guys what I got, and I hope that you guys would like to buy these items or you have these items. Thanks for watching. Deuces!